Let's see if we can get a good look at this guy, eh? Alright, it's Casual Niz, and we are on Crash Site. This is the first time I've played this game in 2 weeks, despite the fact you've been getting a video so often, because I've just been editing, playing catch-up. But now it's time for a fresh batch, we have a fresh Niz on the case, and we're going to be doing some schmexy stuff. Now, what we need to do here, because this is the start of the level, is we need to make it across the lily pads that we couldn't get across in the first level. You may have remembered me mentioning that. Oh shit. That's blocked off now, which is weird. That had a thing there before. Alright, maybe I can backflip onto something and not die, or not. Right. Alright, good stuff. Alright, so this lily pad we can go on. But what we need to do is use the swamp map that the guy gave us in order to find our way across. So, we are on the bottom X. Now we have to get to the X that is to the left of that X, which is, I think, this one. But we'll see. It was that one. Okay, so now we can get the swamp map open again, have a look at it, and we can see that there is an X that is above that hole there, so it is probably this one. I realise that sounds incredibly vague when there's no me to point at shit, but that is too bad for you. The next X is this one. Right, now, let's see. Now it's directly up, so it must be, I guess, this one. It's the only one that's remotely up. Right, now, secret one is, literally, so we go that X, and then there's a secret X where that white space there is. So, let's do that. Alrighty. And now, we can get in here. And we have a secret. Isn't that exciting? And oh wow, they're pretty generous with the MP5 stuff on this one. And the reason for that is because I don't want to spoil it. I don't want to spoil it. For those who watch that aren't familiar with this game. But it's pretty exciting. So stick around. Guess I might be able to make it from here. Let's try it. Hey, it worked. Good stuff. Alrighty. So that's the way we gotta go, but I can see that there's some stuff up here, so might as well do that. We've gotta capitalize on what is given to us. Good stuff. Grenades. I'm just trying to remember. I'm no pretty sure where the two secrets are. There's one. Yeah, it'll be fine. I hope. I'll recognize the areas when we get to them. Look, it's a dinosaur. It's just like in the first game. Oh, that took a fair chunk. Bloody hell. Because I'm still locked onto it, the camera like follows him. It's quite cool, that little trick. God, they take a while to die. Come on, you bastard. There we go. Yeah, so do you remember the guy in the cutscene on the last level who was going on about, oh, there was someone who, like, munched on me leg. And it was like, it could have been the tribesman. Well, it wasn't a tribesman. It was, in fact, a dinosaur. So yeah, this level is kind of a remake of the Lost Valley from the first game. But it's a lot better, because for one thing, the graphics have gone up a considerable degree. And secondly, you've got more guns to work with, and the dinosaurs put up a bit more of a fight. Oh. So we got the Aussie plane there, I guess, because that guy was Aussie in the cutscene. Oh. Alright, show you something half decent. Let's see what we got. You know, I've still got so much of this ammo. Bloody hell. They don't go down easily. It's been a long time since I played this level. I know where the secrets are because I cheated, as usual. In terms of completing the level. I'm as rusty as usual, but I remember this one being a lot this is probably the easiest of the levels on this to actually figure out where you're supposed to go. I remember not having any trouble with that on this. It was just dealing with the dinosaurs. Oh, that's quite nice. I mean, alright, maybe not, because it's obviously a drawn background, but I like it with the sunset. It's pretty nice. That's, hold on a sec. I'm going to try one of these, like, cool gimmicky things that I like to do. Look, there's your title card right there. It'll just stick me in the corner and the titles and that, and get rid of that white bit at the side there. Like, oh, that was Lara's boobs. Yep, there you go. There's your title card. Anyway, enough of that. Let's go do something. I knew there'd be something down here. I don't like that door. I don't know about this. There is only 3 secrets to get on this level, right? Yeah, good. Oh. Nope. There's a little dinosaur. It's a baby dinosaur. And is he trying to kill me? Oh, shit. Coming out. I'm getting munched to death. Right. So we've got guys here, which is pretty cool. Is there something down that way? Nope. Right, what's this gonna do? It didn't seem to do anything. Does any of this have any purpose? That looks like it's gonna like shoot fire at me, like you know, like the little holes in that. Did that do anything? Did anything do anything? Wow, what is the deal here? Like, why are there 2 switches? Okay. I'm gonna assume that did something. Because as usual, it doesn't have the courtesy to tell me. Oh, hold on. Oh, I hear gunfire. Oh, yeah. I could help these guys. But I need to make sure I don't lock onto the people. There we go. Team effort, everybody. Team effort. How did you like those bananas? Alright. So we're assuming that those 2 switches had something to do with stuff that's going to be this way, I guess. Oh. Oh. Alright, let's see. Oh, let's just use the Desert Eagle. I want to save him. Bloody hell, that took 3 hits, even with the gunfire he'd previously done. That's crazy. Right, there's a secret round here somewhere, but it involves climbing trees, so until we can get up, there's nothing we can do. In terms of the mission objective, alright, I remember you have to basically drop that raptor, because you can't pull that lever without the stupid fish killing you, basically. I mean, you might be able to if you had like a shit ton of medipacks, but basically you're gonna get your ass kicked, so. Yeah. So yeah, to stop you from having to burn all your medikits. Yeah, you have to drop that raptor. So, let's go and do that now. I hear footsteps. Is it gonna be a raptor? Yep, sounds like a raptor. Oh, I didn't know that would happen. Then I have to remember to jump straight away this time. Yep, there's no need for that. Bloody. I knew it was there. Like. Bloody hell, all 3 of these guys are here now. How am I supposed to. Woman. I need to be able to kill this thing quickly. I'm gonna have to use the stupid Desert Eagle again. No, I need a better start than that. Okay. Right, I shot it once with the shotgun, so probably 2 Desert Eagle blasts will do it. Frickin' hell. It was four, but I woman wasted one. Aha! Alright, the secret's around there somewhere, I'm sure it is. Just bear with me, folks, bear with me. Stupid dinosaurs. Oh, the guys are helping. That's cool. Alright, I'm kind of safe here, so let's just use the pistols. It's not exactly urgent. The easiest enemy in the game, you can't reach me. Why even, like, have him there, like, if I could just do this? Doesn't make any sense, man. Still taking a lot of hits there. Right, secret's this way. Let's see, I don't know, I can't remember if this is a running jump or not. Ah, it's not good. Alright, good stuff. Oh! Bollocks. Okay, I didn't take too much damage. Oh yeah, we have to do a back jump here. Oh, what? Jeez. The platform jumping is starting to get harder. I feel I am doing not only a disservice to myself, but a disservice to you guys. So, let's top up that MP5. There's nothing there. Okay, we can just shoot down this fella. You can do it from lower down, I think, but I'll just do it from here, I think. Ah, okay, you have to do it from lower down. That's cool. Alright, so raptor down. Do 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 do, get in the medipack. And let's, I guess, jump in the Vasa. So, I'm guessing this opens the door. Oh. Right, here he is. Right, we're gonna go shotgun style this time. Has he gone back in here? Come on, out you get. Oh. They're very fast. There we go. God, they take a lot of hits. Probably the toughest enemies so far. But just you wait. I'll probably... Yeah, exactly. Blooming annoying, scary music. Let's get another flare out. I'm gonna... Alright, I'll probably duff this up a few times. You do this and... Oh, no, no, not the flare. I want you to pull the switch. Oh, no, I ran out of ammo. Okay, let's pistol style, pistol style. I shot him a few times, he should go down fairly quickly. What the hell? They really do take forever to die. Right, I'm gonna drop a few. Why does she prioritize the flare over actually doing what I need to... Oh, blimey, there's two now. Oh, you know what? Let's try the grenade launcher. If I aim it for when they come in towards me. There we go. That was fairly decent. Oh. There's somebody up there. I heard something. Okay. Right. This guy should have some keys. Excellent. You weren't here. Woman douche. What a prick. Yeah, I figured they're gonna hit me anyway, so I might as well just use close range tactics with the grenade launcher there. And that seemed to be a very good idea indeed, my mateys. Right, so we have got one of the sets of keys, but we need to get another one that's involves some badass stuff. So let's go and do that. Well, I don't know. I'm just thinking about, remember those two switches from earlier that didn't seem to do jack shit? Like what was all that about? Really? Like, I'm serious. There must have been a reason for that, surely. Oh, I'm pretty sure that leads to, let's just check. I'm pretty sure this is a death trap. Oh, yeah, I've got a bad feeling about this. Yep. Straight up death trap in the house. Right, so we're not going to do that. I know the raptors come out of these later, which doesn't make any sense because they're just holes with no actual caverns or anything for them to come out of, but whatever. It's just a stupid Tomb Raider game made by a stupid... Actually, no, Core, alright. Well, I think this was the only series of games they ever made, but they sure did stick to their guns pretty well until Chronicles, where it all went downhill, and then until Angel of Darkness, where it all turned into a steaming pile of shit. Have I been this way? This is different, right? Ah, excellent. So, this is where we're going to get the second set of keys. I think that's all you need, just two sets of keys. Ah, secret's up this way. So, I need to figure out how to get up there. Probably like this, I guess. Nope, not like that. Maybe from, like, here? What about if I backflip? She just lets go automatically. There must be another way. Ah, okay, had to grab it from there. On the bumming wonkiest parts for some reason. Yeah, that makes sense. Right, so they're really douchey about this secret because for it to count, you have to get to the flares as well. Running jump, perhaps. There we are. Excellent. All secrets have been obtained. So now let's just get the second set of keys, get to the plane, and then we're done. Ish. I'm pretty sure that's easier said than done. Oh, no, we can't go that way. Oh, there's some stuff here, though. Nope. So that's all good. That's all good. Ah, I've still got the harpoon. I've got the harpoon gun selected for some reason. There's my holy shit! Look how much I've got in that now. Oh no, it's these little pains in the ass. So I'm not using a harpoon gun on them. Jesus Christ! All right, I can make quick work of them with the Uzis, I bet. All right, good stuff. Baby douchey dinosaurs from the start of Jurassic Park 2, down. Right, are you ready for this? You're never gonna guess what's coming. Oh, oh. What could it be? Oh no! Hang on! Right! Well, I'm in the ship. Let's Alright, this dinosaur is really fucking fast, so... Oh, am I gonna make it? Yeah. Alright, you gotta pull like a series of switches to get yourself back up. Oh, no, no, no! No! Ah, that was a bad idea to pick up the flares. Right. So, remember all those rockets we picked up, like, in the London stages? Well, now it's time to put them to use. He's just gonna stay there. Right. I can start hitting him now. Is he dead? Nope. Oh no! He got me, and I went through the wall somehow. Damn it. I need to make a break for... If he'd stop Buddy standing there like a douche. Right, let's go. Oh no, no, that's a terrible place to be stuck. Okay, okay, okay. That's pulled down now. Oh, go away. Come on. Stop camping, you noob. Oh, someone's shooting it for me. If that draws it away. Right, we can get some heavy artillery action going again now. Alright. I'm pretty sure when you kill this thing with the bazooka, it like blows up into chops. Ooh. Oh. Oh, come on, stop camping. Stop camping. Excellent. Come on, kill that guy. No! No, I need the victory shot. Yeah! T-Rex chops! Oh, I love that. That's awesome. Alright, excellent. We put the bazooka to good work there. It took every freaking round, foe. So I had 14 rounds, and I milked that down to zero, so, and then we got the other guy's fire on top, so I'm going to round and say that that's 15 shots with a bazooka it takes to kill that motherfucker. Right, anyway, we have the two sets of keys now, foe. So, to the plane! Oh, okay. Or not. Oh, jeez. Right, I'm healing. Go for a big one. Flipping works. Alright. Bloody hell, I must have been shooting both of them at the same time kind of thing, because like, after the first one died, that second one dropped off really fast. That's annoying. Yeah, I've burnt through quite a lot of medipacks this level, which is very bad, because the next level, depending on how I get on, will demand more. Yeah, that is not good to be spamming that shit now. Right, so, I basically need to head up now. That is the desired direction, but I've got to remember how it all like kind of works. I remember this bit being quite complicated. But maybe that's just me being a stupid kid. Maybe it's not that bad after all. I seem to remember there's a bit that I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I remember there being quite a tricky bit. I'm sure of it. I'm sure you can't just go straight to the plane and that's it. I'm sure you had to bullshit about and do some annoying stuff. Let's see where this leads. Holy Moses. Alright, so where do I go from here? Is the big question that I have right now. Surely I can't just jump straight onto the plane from here. That looks a bit too far. Puzzling, puzzling. Very, very puzzling indeed, Adam. What am I to do? Not that. Okay, well, we've eliminated that direction. Oh, hold on. Aha! Alright, there was a very good reason for that camera angle. Check this. Okay. And I'm gonna assume that you go this way. Yeah! Well done, Core, for that excellent camera angle. You had some good quality direction of how this should play out as clues for me. Yeah, okay. This is going to lead me to like a pillar in the middle with a load of grappling to do kind of thing. Oh, we have some spooky music now. Yeah, and then when you complete this section, it basically leads you out to another part where you can the level. Oh, we've got the plumbing swimming pool music again. Even though we're just like in a wall in a hot country where there's no pipes or anything. But whatever, if that's how you wanna play it, who am I to question the game developers? Right, so you can't go that way because there's a gap. You need to bring those red fellas up. So, let's work on how that's going to work. There's got to be a switch around here somewhere that deals with that. I don't think it's going to be that easy for you. Ah, okay, it's an alternating shenanigan, so you have to get the order down. Puzzle solving time! So if I drop... Yeah, I'm pretty sure now if you fall down, it leads to spikes. So we gotta be extra careful. Okay. Ah, okay. Now I need to flip the other switch back, and that'll put the one that's visible, the red one that's visible, up, and then I can go the other direction, and that'll let me lift something else. I'm going to assume that that is the plan of action, and hope for the best. Oh, wait, so does that mean I can... Oh, no, definitely not. Right. Yeah, I thought I might have been able to jump the other way around. Right, so now I'll lift that up, and that'll swap them back, and now I can go the other direction. So I'm going to assume that there's no need for the track to ever have to be the other direction again, because I've already pulled that switch and that's all that was good for with the other combination. Not combination as such, but the way that the bridgey bits should be. Let's go and explore this way. Mm-hmm. This can get a little bit tedious sometimes. Monkey bar stuff. Aha. I was about to freak out then, but it looks like there is something you can do here. Oh no. Oh, what have I done wrong? Oh wait. Hold on. Please let me turn around on this. Oh. What am I supposed to do here? Is there not a way I can get round this block? Oh, what? Oh, wait. Maybe if I backflip, Oh, I didn't really have a good look at... It looks like you can backflip off a few things. Alright, let's give it a go. Okay, that just makes me jump back to that way. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Yep. Right. I'll use this as that middle platform as a vantage point. Work out what needs to be done. There must be something else to do because... Oh, hold on. Ah, there's something down there. Right. Oh, you know what this means for... I gotta do this bit again. Oh, dear. Oh, this bloody slow shit. Alright, back here. Right, I think what you have to do, if it wasn't clear from my little zoom, I think you have to jump from the bottom bit. From here. Yeah, I was right. Alright, good. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Is this going to make me go all the way around again? Oh, it fucking is as well. Did they have to make this bit so tedious? Oh, it's opened that bit. Oh, that's good. It also opened this. That's fantastic. So this should hopefully give me something to jump to. Or maybe not. I guess I can jump to that bit again, and I'll have to go all the way around again. This is like almost as bad as that Nevada desert level, if you guys still remember that. Right, I misjudged that one a little bit. How people can beat this game doing a no deaths run, I have no idea. The thought of getting through this game without dying once just makes me feel sick. There we go. Because that's mostly the problem. Beating enemies isn't very hard. I mean, I make it a lot harder than it needs to be, really. Like, because I want to, like, use all the guns. Like, if you want to just, like, beat this game really easily, like, in terms of shooting enemies, the Desert Eagle is pretty much all you need to use. But I like to mix it up, because this casual Niz is all about fun. It's not all about being super duper amazer. I mean, I'll do the best I can. I'd like to think I'm competent, at least, at the games that I play, but except for Minecraft, which I might do another video on. I was playing it again recently. It's one of those games that I just kind of come back to. Every now and again, I just get a craving to play it. So yeah, I might do another one of that. But probably not. I'll probably get bored of it. I just get bored of it so easily. Like, if you can't make this jump, I would have been very cross. Fandabidozy. I'm going to assume there's a dinosaur down there waiting for me. Commander Bishop's Key. You know, before I put the other one in. Ugh. So much annoying music. Oh, there's gonna be another one down there. I thought there would be. Yeah, this is like the best part of the level coming up. I won't spoil that for... But you might be able to guess what's going to happen. Alright, I don't know where that other... Maybe it's not a dinosaur. It might be the people walking around outside. Alright, let's just put in the other set of keys. LT Tuckerman. I wonder if that guy was any of these people. Oh no, because otherwise he would have had his keys on him, wouldn't he? So that should have. Alright, it's not pushed the gun out. Oh, maybe the dinosaur's in here. Alright, nope. Will this bring the gun out? Hey, there we go. Right, it's time for some badass stuff here. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh shit, I blew the guy up as well. Alright. I'll try not to kill any more friendlies. Oh, I bloody did as well. Oh well, everybody's dead, so I can... Yeah, it's really fun doing this, like just being out of Oko, all these bastards. But, they picked the shittiest music. This should have been the amazing tunes. You know, that one that I really like. That would have been so much cooler for this bit. In fact, I'm going to do that. I'm going to edit this part with that music. Right, I'm going to reload and turn the music off. Right. Now, this is with the better music. Right, and I'll try not to kill any of these guys this time. Ah, for God's sake, they just get in the way, man. Yeah, unfortunately, I can't get into the spirit of it because the music is not live as... I neglected the other side. This reminds me of like an arcade kind of game. It's kind of like Nazi Zombies, actually, where you gotta man all the windows. But like it's kind of like arcade style thing. But I'm really bad at these kind of weapon aiming, so. Any more? Maybe if they stopped like shouting at me and wanted to take me out, they might get my health down a little bit. I'm starting to think these are just on tap. Oh, by the way, this is what you're actually supposed to do. oh god, I've let too many of them turn up. Oh, there's another one somewhere. Okay, that seems to be it. Yeah, those guys drop MP5 ammo, I believe, so there should be a bit of that lying around since I turned them all into kebabs. Remember that guy in the cutscene from the last level who was like, if you see any of my men, like, send them on their way. I don't know why that was half Scottish, but yeah, basically, I have not really done that. I've turned them all into smithereens. Ah, big medipack, that's what I like to see when I'm playing like a woman twat. Right. Cutscene time. Let's see what this one's all about. So I kind of forget. Oh, bit of shaky cam there. It's a flaming rock. It's Sephiroth's meteor. It's one of the asshole blowpipers.
You. Me fast in this day. You make plenty good flesh pot.
You forget. I might be quite hungry myself. Famished, actually.
Cannibalism humor.
Why did your ancestors flee from Antarctica so suddenly?
Koma, bad place, plenty flesh, but for the price of evil, mutilation. The sixth leader, Mauki, were born without a face. Terrible story. Men afraid.
Born without a face.
Set curse of Mauki on the land. No one good enough.
But you still worship it?
White fella later come here with magic Kuma stone. In a day, we celebrate the death of him. The Feast of Smile.
One of Darwin's sailors, poor fool.
Yes.
Where's the stone now?
That was that. So the guys from that cutscene got the stone there. Like, you know, that one where it was like good graphics.
He lucky fella that kill you. a plenty merry like you.
I'll be sure to point that out to him.
Yes, a bit of foreshadowing for the boss. The boss is probably the most fun one to fight on this level, I'd say, because he's... you'll see. Yeah, he's just a bit more... You can kill him without having to do, like, an event-based thing, but he's not as easy as Matey Boy from the jungle stuff in India, so... Yeah. Oh, God. Not this. Right. On the next episode, we'll be doing Madubu Gorge, I want to say. This is probably the second hardest level in the game, so look forward to that. I'm sure I will fuck it up a lot. It'll be funny, I hope. And goodbye and see you then.